a chance for the California Golden Bears to knock off a ranked team. Goes by the wayside. The 23rd ranked Creighton Blue Jays come to Berkeley and get the 3-0 win on Sunday. Troy Clardy, Christopher Sullivan. Creighton got the scoring started off. Noah Frankie, opportunistic in the 36th minute.
Well, I think that it was all Creighton when you look at the attacking quality and being clinical. And Frankie was hot the other night against Stanford. And then you get Lopez a spin right here. Ricky Maravilla with the second goal. And they didn't look back from here. You get the red card from Christopher Gray. He put Cal against it with only 10 men. At that point, it was a matter of can you pull yourself back in with only 10? And then you see this final quality right here. Excellent little location and a great finish.
Hawkinson with the finish in the 76th minute. Christopher Gray got two yellows. That led to the red card in the 56th minute. And the Bears really could not necessarily recover from that. Such a frustrating afternoon for the Bears.
Yeah, it was, and they need to regroup and be a little bit more methodical and be incisive in attack. Hopefully Kevin Grimes will be able to pull them back and regroup.
Creighton goes up to 2-2 on the season, while Cal falls to 1-2 on the year. They head up to Portland and try to get back in the win column next week. But today, 3-0 Creighton.